Hi guys, today's video is a quick one. It's just two little projects I was working on. This is for my sister-in-law, Miss Coolcat 007. Every time she tries to record, my four-year-old niece kind of walks in on her and stuff, and she's always making funny comments. So I told her I would make her a little sign that says that she's recording. She can hang it on the door. This is from the dollar store, as is the butterfly. Let me switch here. The butterfly is just a plain little butterfly, and it wasn't a bad deal. I bought it at the dollar store, like I said, and it was three little mini butterflies for $1, so it's not bad. So I got that one. And then the paper is DCWB. I'm not sure which stack it was, and the flowers are two Prima flowers and just some music note paper. And then the shape was a weird little shape that she picked out. Again, it's from the dollar store, and it was plain, and I used gesso for the edges, and I just used some fibers. So that's that one. And then for Mother's Day, I wanted to make something little for my coworkers. So I made this little, sorry about the lighting, made this little box. And it's basically just a little treat box, and I'm probably gonna put their favorite chocolates in there. And this is a stamp that I got, Ed Michaels. And it's this little stamp right here. And it's by Hampton Arts. I like this little stamp. So basically all I did was I just made the eyes stand out a little more, and the mouth, and then added some chalk to kind of just bring out the little features. And I'm not done. I'm going to probably put a few more embellishments on it in this Suprema flowers. But yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching.